Welcome to Family Food Tale. Family that eats together, stays together. Hello everybody and welcome to another episode of Family Food Tales. Today's recipe is very special because I'm going to call a very special friend of mine. Her name is Deepa and I've known her for almost like 20 years now because her daughter and our daughter studied together. That's how we met. So before wasting any time, let me call her first and then we'll share with you all the stories how we met. Deepa!
Alyona, so happy to see you.
Jambo.
Jambo.
That is hello in Kiswahili.
Yeah.
And you're going to say jambo to all your fans from my family and friend circle in Tanzania, in Kenya, in Uganda, in London, in Norway, in US, in Canada, in Delhi,
all over the world.
Say jambo.
All over the world.
All over the world.
Jambo. Jambo means?
Jambo means hello.
Hello.
And
welcome to Family Food Tale.
Yes, karibu. So, what have you got in store for me today?
See, paneer is of course a must.
Oh, paneer is like my all-time favorite.
I know.
I can live on it.
Absolutely.
All day, 24/7, 365 days. You know that.
I know that. So, before wasting any time, let's start with the recipe and then we'll tell you
yes,
how we met.
Absolutely. Wow.
So, first of all, we'll add some oil. Just add some whole cumin seeds. Little bit of ginger juliennes.
Excellent.
Whole red chillies.
Oh wow.
We should tell them the story of how we met.
Actually, when you and I met, we were both waiting right outside Jamnabai school for both our girls, and Rachita and Malaika both came holding hands and we were so excited that they were friends. Both of us had no idea. She didn't know I was from Africa. I didn't know who she was. And it was so refreshing that we met on a different level
absolutely
altogether. And it was a soul-to-soul connection.
Absolutely. It's been 20 years. And then we discovered, before that, let me just add the onions
yes
quickly. This recipe is a very quick recipe.
Wow.
And then we discovered that she's a Gujarati, I'm a Gujarati.
Yeah.
She's married to a Punjabi, I'm married to a Punjabi.
And I'm married to Sanjeev Kapoor and you're married to Sanjeev Kapoor. The only difference is Sanjeev Kapoor can cook and Sanjeev Kapoor can boil water very well.
We'll add some bell peppers.
Wow, look at the colors.
Mm.
Wow. Oh, wow.
Some tomatoes.
Wow.
So different types of bell peppers.
Very interesting.
And tomatoes.
Very interesting.
And it's very easy because it doesn't take long to cook.
Hmm.
It just needs to, like, you know, just stir fry it for about a couple of minutes.
Uh-huh.
I like that crunchy taste.
Yes, 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 yes. You can get a bite into it.
Yes.
That's wonderful.
So we've traveled so many places. We did our first show out of
I was going to
Africa,
say that.
Yes. In Africa, of course.
And we're delighted that Alyona and Sanjeev could both be there. People were going crazy over y'all. There are people coming. They wanted to meet you. And they were like, when we had a big function for one of our projects, which they were so kind enough to come
correct
and you know, talk at and show a demonstration, the place was full. We didn't even have chairs. There were so many people who wanted. And I must say, as much as Sanjeev is a celebrity, Alyona, you have no less a fan following. And you know that. I'm your biggest fan.
We'll add some salt.
Okay.
A little bit of turmeric powder.
Haldi.
Just haldi. Yeah.
All its good benefits, right?
Right.
You know, I was talking to Jyotsna.
Mm.
Jyotsna is her sister.
Right.
And she was telling me that she learned the art of cooking is not just how good a dish is, but it's the amount of love, affection and good vibrations that you put in.
Correct.
And
so she's putting all the love and vibration here and I'm just talking to you.
No, the love vibration is from both ends. You can see it. Oh my gosh.
This recipe is a very quick recipe as you can see. Yeah. Also in this dish, if you want to add a bit of vinegar or lime juice, you can add just to give a slight
tangy.
So I've got some vinegar here. Can add some and then we'll add the paneer. Now it's done. We don't need to overcook the vegetables.
Yeah.
It has to remain crunchy.
Huh.
That's the fun of it. We'll add the paneer quickly.
Yummy, yummy paneer. Wow. Oh, heaven.
And as soon as the paneer is warm, we just need to add lots of coriander.
Love it.
I just love the flavor of coriander.
Coriander.
Like coriander.
Absolutely love it.
I remember as children, when they used to come from school and sometimes take them for an outing.
Yeah, that was a fun time for us.
There was a time when they had both worn the same outfit unknowingly. It was so funny.
It was serendipity, it was synchronicity, it was telepathy that they bought the same outfits at different times and they came wearing it looking like twins.
I know.
And we couldn't believe it.
Exactly.
Isn't it?
And they bought it from completely different places. Unknowingly.
Unknowingly.
Yeah, finally, we'll just add some garam masala. Done.
That's so nice. One would always think, you know, when you go to a restaurant, Jalfrezi, something so complicated and difficult. But this is so
simple, right? And now it's ready to serve. Smelling so good.
Smelling good, ready to be eaten.
Absolutely.
Yes. I think while we eat it, everybody should go and try this at home.
I know.
Immediately. Don't wait. Just try it immediately.
Wow.
This is Paneer Jalfrezi. Alyona, I can't live without singing one line from one of the African songs that I always sing. You know, my daughter Malaika is the center of my universe, apple of my eye, and Malaika means angel. There's a song in Swahili called Malaika Nakupenda. It's I love you, Malaika, I wish I could marry you. I'll sing that line before I hop off.
Done.
Malaika Nakupenda, Malaika, Malaika, Nakupenda, Malaika, Namini Fanyenje, Shidwana Mwenzio, Nashimwana Malisi Nawe, Nikuwa Malaika.
I love you!
Miss, I love you.
So much fun you've had here.
Absolutely.
I hope you've enjoyed it too.
Yes.
And don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.